Aloha and welcome back. I'm Babe Panther and this is Circle of the Moon. Castlevania Circle of the Moon. My brain starts to like phase out redundant pieces of information. Okay. Okay, let's take a look at the map. Yeah, no. This is the right one. So, looks like I kind of have to either deal with the zombie dragon. Yeah, let's go up to the teleport. It's going to be faster. Out and straight up. Yeah, that's not a good one. That's actually really powerful. I was just screwing around. That's blocked by a block, right? No, you're not gonna dip below my attack range. Right. Try to kill everything here. I'm not actually gonna run into a whole lot of problems. Anyway. So everything revolves around that push block, but I've got an area I can go. Let's go ahead and go back to the zombie dragon. So then, yeah, teleport room and try to get up to that one area. I honestly don't even remember where the zombie dragon is, so. Hate that. I didn't care about dumping all that mana into that just because, no. Away, Axe. Hi. Okay. Okay. Am I literally right in the right spot that they can't hit me? Fine. So how you guys doing? Because if I have to deal with this bullshit, or half bullshit, given the fact that it's a Minotaur, I might as well enjoy the watch. Wrong one. 609? Wait. Go away. Oh, 6094. Oh! They give me 2,000 apiece. Well then. Those give me 1,500 apiece. Hey, Siren! Oh, I've already got your card? Oh, right. I lucked out. Oh, they do that too, okay. I'm guessing for every 100 intelligence, I have 1 mana per second. So it would be impossible because to get the amount I would need to completely circumvent this, because this is 16 mana a second. Shoot. But that also means that the one ability that ups my mana or ups my intelligence by 25%, it can't heal the mana faster than if I just don't have it on, because it takes 4 mana a second to use. Steel armor. It's pretty good. But I really need that intelligence. You're a different one. Three, nine, five, six, nine. So, roughly 2,000. I now remember where the zombie dragon is, and I'm gonna go face him. That's gonna be the how this episode ends. Thing, beating the zombie dragon. At least I'm pretty sure that's where the zombie dragon is. Ooh. Yay. Oh, right, I need to go up that way. Oops, I went the wrong way. Werehorse! A back dodge, just a back dodge would have made all of those encounters with the Jaguars just so much easier to deal with. Like, it was in freaking Castlevania, Symphony of the Night. Yes, I understand that the people who made this did not work on that game, but so what? Like, what? Like, outside of literally, they didn't care about this project, so they just wanted to punish the player for playing it. Or deliberately do arcade difficulty, which was stupid difficulty just to eat your quarters. I see no reason for them to do all this shit. I mean, to be fair, they're not doing, like, astronomical points of damage. Okay, this was not where the... zombie dragon was. Was he over there on the right? I think he was over there on the right. I hate the Castlevania style map. I know I'm poisoned. I don't really care so much. This is why I didn't care about the poison. I don't think this is where the zombie dragon was. No, this is just that. God damn it. Oh, I see there. God damn it. It's right here. So if I go out, down. No. If I go out, then down. And over here. There. Yeah. Let's go do that. There's a save right before the boss, so I'm not gonna care too much about taking some damage along the way. Ah! Okay. So, the fastest way to get to where I want to go now is to the teleport room. That is not closer. No, I do want to go down here. Why are you all of a sudden starting to be kicked back? Fine. Try to get to the boss door. I think the Rose Sword is actually going to be one of my best choices. Let's wait for the axe to disappear. Curious. No, the sword is stronger. Nope. Poison, not good. What about the fire sword? Not bad. It's less mana. It doesn't swing as fast. Helps if you don't do it at the same fucking time. This. That's pretty good. Get your head over here. Hmm. There. Gosh, this can be pushed! Well, fucking finally! There. Let's make it to this save point. Succubus, you're new. I don't like that they keep doing that.
Oh, you beat a boss? Well, let's upgrade the enemies.
No. Okay, let me more put it like this. Don't just upgrade. Give a tactile reason why the enemies have changed.
Well, he's Dracula's getting more powerful, and thus...
So? That's not a tactile reason, that's just a hand wave. Hippogriff. You know what? I'll save this here. I will catch you all in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.